Yo guys, we meet again. The figure that was hit by Soo-hyun turned out to be Soo-seo. He is the rival of Susan Longs on Fans Generation. He said he is also the eldest brother of Soo-hyun. Seeing Soo-hyun being chased by Susan Long, Soo-seo was furious and said, "How dare Susan Long touch Soo-hyun?" Soo-seo also asked, "What happened that Susan Long chased after him so persistently?" Soo-hyun then told him everything he had experienced, from avenging Xiao Luzi to defeating Susan Long in the battle with a cultivation based on the third level. Soo-seo couldn't believe he knew Susan Long got lost at Soo-hyun's hands, because there was Susan Long talk against to give a lesson to Soo-hyun. Now even Soo-seo will challenge him. Does Susan Long dare to teach him a lesson? Susan Long then accepted Soo-hyun's challenge and didn't have to wait for a family competition to determine who was the strangest the two of them. The two of them exchanged attacks. Unexpectedly, Soo-seo was slightly pushed back under Susan Long attack. Just as Susan Long wanted to attack again, a voice asked them to stop. The owner of the voice turned out to be the second master. He is the second uncle of Soo-seo and Soo-hyun. The second master was angry and wanted to know what really happened. Why are fellow sons of the Soo family? They are fighting in earnest. The second master then asked Soo Sen-seong, one of the five second fine genius, to expand the problem. After hearing the matter, the second master asked Soo Seng-yeon and Soo-hyun to reconcile, and there shall be no more hatred between them in the future. The second master also asked Soo Seng-yeon to leave the demon man named Sen King, and because it's the time, second master will also ask Soo Seng-yeon's father to immediately find a way for Soo Seng-yeon. The second master and Soo Seng-yeon then left, leaving the three of Soo-hyun, Soo-seo, and Susan Long. Susan Long arrogantly said that he would get the golden sword in the family competition. He also said not to let Soo-hyun meet him in the family competition. And then Soo-hyun likely replied, "Who called a general who had lost from him speak so arrogantly?" Soo-hyun answered, "Made Soo Seng Long very angry. What will happen to these three geniuses of the Soo family? For more detail, let's watch together the next chapter of the manhwa, Strangest Abandoned Deserter, in the following video." And as I said before, wait for my next video, second part of Global Martial Art. Don't forget to subscribe, share my video to the others, and doesn't skip ads in the video. And for my viewer, especially from USA, you can visit or click on the ads advertiser. See you in the next video, and good morning. Bye. Stronger every day. Do the How long?